So the Fed's dropping the interest rate.
Yeah, I heard it's going down.
I think we really need to expand money supply.
You don't think that we need to stimulate the retail sector?
Private equity isn't enough. We need quantitative easing. We need public stimulus.
But won't that create a housing bubble?
But I just love bursting the housing bubbles. What about your situation? Let's get under a blanket loan and investigate your real estate.
I don't have much money.
That's okay. We can engage in some creative fun.